Qlik Sense On Demand reporting extension is now part of the Dashboard Extension Bundle, starting from Qlik Sense November 2018. You can install the Dashboard Extension Bundle during the Qlik Sense installation or if you upgrade a previous version. The on-demand reporting extension allows you to easily generate on-demand reports directly from your Qlik Sense app. You can generate reports in PowerPoint, Excel, Word, Pixel Perfect, or HTML. Before you start using the extension, you must connect your Qlik Sense environment to Qlik End Printing. To learn how to do this, click on this video to see step-by-step instructions. When done, in Qlik End Printing, you must add the Qlik Sense server address as a trusted origin. Under On-Demand Settings, you can add a new trusted origin. Insert the Qlik Sense server address. Then, create a connection to your Qlik Sense app. Select an app from the drop-down menu and insert the proxy address of your Qlik Sense server. Insert the app ID, domain name, and username. When done, verify the connection, then click Create. When the cache has been generated, you can create a Qlik End Printing report using Qlik Sense data. In this example, we are going to create an Excel report. When you create a Qlik End Printing report, make sure that you select Enable On-Demand and API Report Generation. This is the report that we created in Qlik End Printing. Now, we can launch it from a Qlik Sense app. To use the extension, go to Custom Objects, and under the Dashboard Bundle, select the On-Demand Reporting extension and drag and drop it into your sheet. In the Appearance tab, in the Button Label section, add a name for the button. In the Server Connection, insert the Qlik End Printing server name, followed by the port number, and then select the app. In the Report Configuration section, choose the report type and the export format. This button appears on your dashboard to quickly generate a new report. When you click the Report button, you generate a new Qlik End Printing report based on your current selections. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to receive new content every week.